Auschwitz did not fall suddenly from the skies. It was pittering, pattering in all those tiny steps. It was approaching until what happened here behind me did happen. My daughter, my granddaughter, peers of my daughter, peers of my granddaughter, you do not have to know the name of Primo Levi. Primo Levi was one of the most famous inmates of this camp. Primo Levi once used that phrase. This happened, which means that it may happen again, which means that it may happen anywhere, anywhere in this world.